Hey guys, Dr. Fisher here, Doctor of Natural Medicine. Today we're going to talk about the stages of healing, commonly known as Herring's Law. The basic idea is when you're healing naturally, there will be ups and downs, but the way you know you are healing is how you are healing. Herring's Law states that the body heals from the top down, inside out, and most recent symptoms to the oldest symptoms. So for example, let's say someone has acne and they've tried all of the drugs and they can't get rid of it. We work to heal the acne from the inside of the body, and sometimes it looks miraculous because it heals the outside as well. Occasionally there will be a flare of symptoms and your symptoms may get worse before it gets better. We call that a healing reaction, and that's perfectly normal. Thanks for joining us today. We'll see you next time.